While millions will be cheering on either the Patriots or the Rams during Sunday's Super Bowl, others...
I don't care.
They can't be bothered. Still, many others will pay close attention to the score and the margin of victory because they have money riding on it. According to the American Gaming Association, nearly 1 in 10 American adults plan to bet on Sunday's big game.
People just walk in and say, who you got? Say Patriots, Rams, and then be like, put 20 on it.
Like many workplaces across the country, the guys here at Top Rank Barber in Midtown Sacramento have a work pool going.
In this day and age, everybody wants that prize. They're just chasing to more money to live better or whatever. So you got a huge bet going on with a huge company, and maybe it could get in the upwards of maybe $5,000-$6,000.
It's a good grid, and I got numbers 3 and 0, so I'm hopefully to get some money over this Super Bowl. That's mainly who I'm rooting for is my squares.
1.8 million Americans plan to bet illegally through a bookie, and millions more will bet illegally through offshore internet sports books. Some say since everyone already does it, it may as well be legal.
People are going to gamble one way or another, and whether they drive over the hill to do it in Reno or whether they do it here doesn't make a lot of difference.
But not everyone agrees on legalization.
I've seen the negative aspects of that kind of thing, and I think it's rife for corruption, and maybe the reasons that people made it illegal back in the early 1900s, maybe they knew what they were doing.
In the end, millions will be betting, and they're all hoping for the same thing.
Hopefully my numbers hit, and that's what I'm mainly going for.
In Sacramento, Walter McCullough, KCRA 3 News.